How do I pursue a right to know request, specifically looking for ages of employees that were working for citywide when they had a contract here in the city? And my second question is, who's responsible for checking the qualifications of the bidders?
Well, Mr. Ryan explained the right to know. And your second question was?
Who's responsible for checking the qualifications of the bidder when they place a bid?
Book number one.
We have forms right in our office here where we can use the form, make it out, and we process it. This process sent throughout all the city departments, and as soon as an answer is given back to me, I contact the requester and give the information for that.
How long does that take?
According to the right to know law, the initial request has to be a response within five business days. Records are in storage or need extra time to access them, can be extended for 30 days.
Is there any fees associated with that?
Pardon?
Any fees associated with that?
25 cents a copy per page.
Or you can just review them.
Or you could review them, yeah. If you wish copies, it's 25 cents a document copy page.
And my second question, who would be responsible for reviewing qualification of a bidder when they did not contract?
The contract proposals are reviewed by the administration and the solicitor's office for performance and.
And under this administration, the police chief.
Right. Okay. So, hopefully that helps.
Any questions related to qualifications should be addressed to councilman?
By the administration.
Thank you very much.